All right. So we should be back now. Just got to fix up the the overlays and whatnot. They actually didn't kick me out. I'm surprised. Or maybe I wasn't linked dead long enough. Let me clean up my fan real quick. My fan on my computer has these little filters in it. Get quite clogged up. It's quite dusty right now, so let's clean that out and see if that fixes my problem. Got up to 81 degrees Celsius, my CPU temp, so that made me nervous. I don't like it when it hits above 78. And the other filter. All right, both cleaned out. CPU temp is back down below 70, that's good. On my way, I should have it all sorted out now. The one over by the water, right? Thank you. Did I go the wrong way? Yes. Down to 8 viewers out of 60. I don't know if we're going to do a giveaway this week. This way. Thrill of the hunt. Foxtail. Do-do-do-do-do. Should be almost there.
Finally reach the rendezvous. The giant general falls, and with him goes the scheme to supply the Netherese army across Tumble Rock Pass.
Hey, not too bad. We had a little bit of a technical issue with our stream earlier, but I think we've got that all sorted out now. How are you today, Forehand? Resistances, focuses, axe and spear block. Oh, so if I would have taken that helm with this cloak, I would have gotten DR10. Basically. But that doesn't help me any. Okay. What do I got here? Skirmishers, resistances, focus and vitality, protection 8. None of those help me any. That's what happens when you jump on the fires.
Those gnomes were the weakest of my horde, the strategist admits. If they couldn't scratch you, what good were they? Now then, orcs, show yourselves. Slay or be slain. A host of orcs emerge, bloodlust in their eyes.
Just getting hammered here. If I get back up, I'll pop one of those and see if I can own half of them. Man! Whatever. Failure is an option! Hey, Hill Giant Expertise! Means I can see Hill Giant XP now. Yay! Or HP. Not bad. Not gonna wear it, but not bad. Alright, what do I got in here for cookies? That's an Incorp cookie. Potion of Wonder Cookie. Actually, let's throw this up in here and throw these in here. We can level up now. We got 40 minutes left of the stream. I remember one time when people did a lot of farming out here for Slayers. It's real easy to level up doing Slayers out here. So, I'm going to take a look at the wiki real quick. Wiki? What is a wiki? Well, Shu, a wiki is a place where you can find information about upcoming attractions. I need to find ranged alacrity items. Because I shoot slower than Schnott. Ranged alacrity. What's ranged alacrity? Yeah, it's something that makes you do not shoot slower slower than Snot. All right, so ew, that's atrocious. Did they go in? They did. Okay, ranged alacrity. Chaos Bow. What's a Chaos Bow? Epic Sapphire Sting. That's a bow. Min level 26, we're not going to get to that. Chaos Bow is 28, we're not going to get to that. No 30 items. Those are both level 24. So, Quiver of Alacrity or Sapphire Sting. All right, where's the Fear Reaper?
As the path winds deeper into the glacier, the excavation work seems older and somewhat worn. Beyond the drawbridge, fresh air drifts down into a wide fissure. The monstrous army has made a base of operations here.
Attack speed. Let's see if there's anything on the attack speed page. Increasing attack speed. So I got some feats. Air guard, item enhancement, armor of speed, haste, reconstruct speed, mechanical reloader, alacrity item, competence bonus, arching, archer, fate singer, epic destiny's action boost.
Ahead is wide, carved, as if by entirely different hands than those below.
So it's mostly feats and base attack bonus. What's my base attack bonus? 18. So I'm at max anyway. I have no attack speed bonus. I do a 22% double shot. Good morning, Tolab. I need to find some alacrity items.
Still not a single frost among the army's host.
Hey, Winnetook. At level 18, what would be a good ranged alacrity item? Would I be better off just trying to craft one? Can I craft ranged alacrity? Short of running 40 Abbot raids, which I probably can't do solo. I'm just not even on normal. The build doesn't have the power to do that. Fire resists 40s. Let's lock those so I don't accidentally sell them. Maybe the chat can help out and give me some ideas on how to improve my shooting speed.
Minions always so. There.
crosses. I suppose you want to get through that gate over there.
Crafting. All right, so let's pull up the crafting planner. That's crafting.cubicleninja.com. Oh, that's green steel. Where's the Caneth crafting one? Caneth the Cubicle Ninja. I want to search for Alacrity.
A massive orb of some kind can be seen through a fissure in the ice.
This is a really old crafting planner. I don't know if it'll work.
You have found the frost giant Rungnir. Against the Netherese. My enemy's enemy is not my friend. Rungnir rumbles. But perhaps my ally. Bring me my battle trappings, and we will fight. The dark stone of the mountain juts out of the ice where the glacier and mountain meet. You've reached the very roots of the mountain.
What's the new crafting planner? I don't remember.
This lever is locked in place with a sturdy chain. A skilled hand could probably remove it. Heavy ice rimes this frost-laden cul-de-sac.
Okay, so I could put ranged Alacrity 13. Ooh, I could do a trinket. With double shot 6, ranged Alacrity 13, and ranged Alacrity 13. Oh, no. No extras. So I could either do a glove. No. It has to be either a weapon or a trinket. I could do double shot of ranged Alacrity. Okay, so it has to be a trinket. Do I have a trinket? Where do I get a trinket? Store? Is that the only place to get a trinket? I could go get a shroud shard. Right now I have a runic trinket, so that would be perfect. There's no other craftable trinkets. Just the shards and the ones that you buy, right? Yeah, shard of power. So I need a part one shroud. Which means I need to get shroud flagged. Well, it's going to be a long time before Winter Festival. How much are they in the store? 150 deal points, that's it? I might just buy one.
wizard Tharno stands in the middle of the great cavern ahead. Though he's seen his eyes. You again. And you, Rungnir, as well, I see. There you are, liar, cries the frost giant, storming into the room.
All right, so min level 18.
What are your true plans?
Trinket.
That is not for you to know, you vainglorious giant. You have outlived your welcome. I'm just kidding. Seems I'm outnumbered. That won't do at all. But fools, you have
double shot.
If I had one
10% alacrity. I could throw some Insightful Deadly on it. I'd have to be Kenneth Crafter 225. I'll have to check my, I'll have to check, see if I can find my crafter. So I got 20 minutes left to this stream. What are we at for viewers? 21 of 60? So it doesn't look like we're going to do a giveaway this week. Hey, Sir Smash, how's it going? Who Ooh, a GH potion. Awesome. Lock that one. Lock that, lock that. Throw those in there. Overslept. So let's do our gold roll. Since we don't have enough people for a giveaway, we'll just roll it off. Yeah, a long-lasting potion of range power. Oh yeah, I already got those glasses, don't I? Yeah, why not? See, is there a ranger trainer around here somewhere? Yes. Okay. Oh, you should play again. We're on year 13 now, I believe. What's gracious? Diplomacy. Yeah, you don't need any reincarnated characters. And if you have your email, you could do a password reset, get your information. You could even get your username back if you still have the same email. Just send in a request to support or help.standingstonegames.com. Oh, it'll be going for a while. Okay, we've got 4 points here. We're going to pick up some... Heal? Swim. Let's pick up some swim. And another point of tumble? Nah, we'll just get swim. Okay, we got 2 action points. Let's spend those up. Wisdom modifier. Ew. Crap. I ain't got a good wisdom. Yeah, whatever. I'll reset falconry later and see if I can reuse the points better. Alright. 7,100 more for Reaper Point. Yep. Well, Sharn will be out in a couple weeks. What goes up must come down. All right, what goes up? Hey, Labeef, how's it going? What goes up? So if I teleport to the north. Teleport to the guy in the north. And then run this way. I'll go that way, that's fine. Sticking together should be good. Oh, I got some spell slots to fill up at the next shrine. Level 2. Level 3. Animal growth. Does animal growth work on druids? When in animal form? Otherwise, I'll just take cure serious. Take cure moderate, neutralize there. I might grab that for when I'm in party with a druid. So you get a plus 4 for being a dire bear and then plus 4 more from animal growth. That's a plus 8 size bonus. It's impressive. Did we miss a turn? Ah. I'm guessing the big benefit from it is if you have a summon, using it on your summon. Just waiting for Cordovan to pop in today. All right. So that's almost going to wrap it up for us for today. Next week, we should be doing another DDO Wiki Talk. I don't know what we'll be doing on DDO Wiki Talk yet. I'm actually debating rewriting DDO Bot to create a library extension for interacting with the wiki. So maybe we'll do some testing with that, getting stuff ready for that. I just do not know yet, so we'll have to see. Thank you for watching, everybody. Have a great week.
You have found an ornate jeweled key. It must be useful to the Netherese, somehow.
don't have a mem- Good, you found the crest. When the coast is clear, we'll meet by the Mithilar Chamber's barrier.
Fits neatly into the Netherese orb. Somewhere
off to you.
As the shade falls, something shatters in the cell she came from. A small, jeweled key tinkles to the ground. Says Zelagat.
That will have to do. I can finish the spell once I've dealt